Good morning. Is anybody around? Is anybody around? This one, yeah. Let's see, let's see. John Wright. Good morning, John. I'm going to give everybody a few minutes to log in and whatnot and figure out your technical difficulties. Oh, no pressure, but the big man's watching too. Okay. Got it. I just want the record to reflect that I had all of this already set up on my iPad and then things went wonky. So we're trying to do some last minute things here.
Oh crap. What the heck just happened?
Let's see who else. Amy, hey lady, long time no see.
I can't scroll.
Make sure we're good.
can't scroll.
I don't know what to do. Ten people? That's a good size class. I can deal with that. Good morning, Anna. Heather, I miss you. I'm gonna forget all the line dances ever. Fifteen people, look at us. Nineteen people, hey. Will, I hope you're noticing. 19 people, yay, y'all. I figure I'm going to give it about 5 minutes or so for everybody to go ahead and get logged in. I'll give you a quick rundown. The class itself is going to take maybe about 30 minutes, depending on how long we need, okay? Oh, Tahani's in. Molly's in. I think. Tahani, I almost put Def Leppard in for you. Almost. But it's not the same if we can't sing together. Oh, Caitlin, are the kids being good? Heather, my long lost neighbor. Zeke, Jeff, Sally. Oh my God, I'm so excited. There are people out there. Oh, Kira, yay! Oh, the kiddos are gonna do it with Caitlin. Okay, good deal. Can you hook up to the Onyx? I might have to unhook from the Onyx. Okay, I gotta unhook my speaker so that Sam's. There we go. There we go. Don't freak out, people. I'm still here. So if you're waiting around for a few minutes while everybody's getting logged in, a good couple of items that you might want. Most of this can be done with body weight. It really can. The bicep, tricep stuff will be a little bit tricky. So I'm going to show you some options for how to use a towel, how to use, like if you have a body bar, you can feel free to use that. Bands. There are a lot of different options here. So, give you a couple of seconds if you want to go gather those things up. Michelle, I can't wait to teach this class today. Let's hope it goes off without a hitch. I'm a first timer, okay? So just be gentle. So I chose all the music on purpose to have specific kind of wording and whatnot. This is not it, though. I don't know what's happening. There we go. Oh, let me know if you could get it on the TV. That'd be cool. Oh, Melanie, you're on too. Marga in the house, y'all. I haven't seen Marga in forever. Well, I haven't seen anybody in forever, really. Okay, we're up to 41 people. Pretty excited about that part of it, for sure. So again, if you're just getting in, a towel is helpful, a body bar, maybe some small weights, if you have them. If not, use some canned goods or water bottles or whatever. Oh, thanks, Melanie. Yeah, it has. My hair has grown long. Oh, and my boy Kyle will be here. Yay. Okay. Up to 45. Oh my gosh. You guys, I'm so loved. So excited. It's a good thing I know my kid's lock code on her phone. But if you know me, you know I would know her lock phone, her lock on her phone. All right, guys. So... I'm going to do my best to, if you can't hear me or the music is too loud or whatever, if you want to put a little message in, I'm going to do my best, but it's like at 8-point font right now. So I'm going to do the best I can and, you know, just try to follow along. Okay. So the first part of this is going to be a bit of a HIIT cardio blast. So time to pull your hair back and get serious. It's going to be for the entire song. I will show you some modifications as we go through, but remember that the point of this at the beginning is to get that heart rate up in the beginning. Let's try to get to the fat burn zone immediately, so that way while we're doing our lifting and stuff like that, we're still burning, okay? So it's going to be two skiers, two jump lunges, and you're going to go into either push-ups or squat thrusts, okay? So... your skiers are going to be these guys on the screen, but if you could cover more ground, great. You're going to go two each way, then jump lunge. Okay. Then you don't have to necessarily turn, but I'm going to turn to push-ups, which y'all know, or you could do squat thrusts. One, two. You're going to jump right back up and do it all over again. So the song is about 3.5 minutes. As a matter of fact, I'm going to move this over here. I'm a teacher, so I adapt. See how that works? Okay. So, are we good to go? Okay. Okay. 48 people. I'm in. Oh, we're going to cover that up. Okay. Here we go. Sound check. Can you hear it? Two each way. Two jump lunge. Then we're going to come down. Two squat thrusts or two push up. Bring it back up. Hup. Hup. Two jump lunge. Come down to the floor. Two push ups or two squat thrusts. I'm going to turn this way so you can see what's happening. Jump lunge. To the floor. Guys, you could go at your own pace here. Keep going, but you could totally go at your own pace, okay? Oh, I forgot to start my workout. Start that up, baby. Yeah. Two skiers, two jump lunge, two push-ups or squat thrusts. Come on, ladies. Split, Tahana, you're funny. Whew. Come on, almost there. We've got about 1 minute to go. 2/3 in. Heart rate. Up, up, up. Come on. Say Geronimo. Woo. No matter what, you stay moving as I stop moving. Modifications if you're tired. Just here. Lunge. Almost. Woo! Can you feel it? Excellent work. All right, how was the music level, the volume? Can somebody let me know? Do I need it louder? Nobody's responding, because everybody died. I got a couple thumbs up, so I'm thinking that means volume is good. Okay. Now, this next one, you've really got to focus on how you're moving your body, okay? So, option one, you can use a towel, okay? You're just gonna go side squat down, halo over your head, side squat down, halo over your head. Okay, so a couple options. Naturally, I go into kind of a side lunge. That's fine. If you wanna go squat, squat, and keep the weight on the outside leg, that's fine, okay? The thing here is when you go overhead, make sure it goes all the way around, okay? You can do it with a dumbbell. You can go here, dumbbell, here, okay? Whichever you prefer. Now the other one is the one that you really need to focus. We're trying to get into the glutes here, okay? So I'm gonna step this way just a smidge. So we're gonna go side step, knee up, out, knee together. Side step, knee up, out, knee together, okay? The whole time, I want that booty engaged, lifting, pushing out. So this is working this area here, okay? And the booty. So you've got your halos, okay? And then you've got your side step, knee out, knee together. Side step, knee up, out, knee together, okay? Now, if you wanna keep pace with me, feel free to keep pace with me. If you feel like it's not going fast enough or it's going too fast, slow down. It's your world, boss. I'm just trying to make sure people don't lose their mind during quarantine. And also, we don't all gain 2 million pounds. All right. This song is called Superheroes. So choose your weight or your option for the halos. Here we go. I think I'm gonna start with the dumbbell. Okay? We're gonna do 8 of everything. That's your magic number. Down, around, down, around. This is 2. Halo, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, stronger than you know, together. Step, step, up, out, together. Step, step, we are stronger than we know. Knee out, knees together. Focus on the muscles you're using here, guys. Now, could you have a band around your knees? Absolutely, you could. One more each direction. Up, out, up, together. Last one. Up, out, up, together. Grab that dumbbell or that towel. I'll do towel this time. Okay? And down, halo. We are stronger than we know. Superheroes. Last one. Drop it. Step, step, up, out, up, together. Out, there we go. Up, out, up, together. Now, if you want to go a little deeper into it, up, out, up, together. A little deeper, up, out, up, together. Chest tall. Uh-oh, I lost count, y'all. I think we'll do two more after this one. Step. Go wide, come on. Boom. Last one. Out. Together. All right, let's go back to halos. Fire in your soul. Here we go. Halo it. All your life. All right, this one, stand low. Pulse. Three, two, up in halo, other side. Pulse it four times. Three, two, one. Bring it up. Four, three. Booty's burning, quads on fire. Four, three, two, one. Keep it up. Four, three, two, one. Finish strong, y'all. Come on. Down low. Four, three, two, one. Lose that weight. Excellent job. So, if you weren't feeling that one for the glutes, guys, I want you to really think about tightening up. And as you're pushing, you are actually engaging, okay? So if you were to watch this again, which you all should do, that's how you can add to it, okay? So, next one, we're gonna hit a lot of core. So, those of you who have had my class, you know what a snow angel is. So, just like a snow angel, we don't need snow right now though, ew, gross. Okay, so on the ground though, you're gonna mimic that move. So, gonna be tricky for you to see, but your booty is your pivot point. Let's see, is that better? Maybe a little, right there, okay. So up, and when you come up, boom. Now, if you're the super strong type, you can pulse twice. Then come down, snow angel, pulse twice. Okay, now, opposite of that is gonna be an inchworm with horizontal skiers. So, you're gonna come down into your inchworm, do, horizontal ski, here, walk it back up, okay? I got not enough space. So again, inchworm it out, horizontal ski, feet out, inchworm it up. So we've got snow angels and we've got those. So our heart rate's gonna come back up again. Again, magic number is 8. All right. Reset music. That's not what I wanted to do. There we go. All right, let's come down for those snow angels. Up. Nice and controlled. Melanie, don't kick Kai, okay? Kai, don't kick your mom. There was my eight. Coming up. Inchworm and skiers. Walk it out. Ski. Ski. Walk it back up. Eight of those. Seven more. Six more. Can you pick up the pace of your skiers? Three. Halfway there. Five. Modification here. Walk it out. Knee. Knee. Four. Pull. Say it to yourself. Knee, knee. I think we got one more. Knee. Knee. Come back down. Snow angels. We're about halfway. Can you add in that double pulse on this one? Double pulse. If you did it, I'm proud of you. I think that was eight. Inchworms. Let me ski. Woo, baby. How are those abs feeling? Down to paradise. This is not paradise. This is rough. You're welcome. So you can see I'm half weighing the walk up now because I'm getting worn out. Catch yourself. Woo! I hate inchworms. Why am I happy? I think that was eight. Snow angel. Oh.
I am broken left to thirst out in the heat.
Okay, so just out of curiosity, how many of you hate me right now? Just give me a thumbs up if you hate my guts. Okay, music could be a little louder now. Okay, got it. Nobody hates me right now? Man, I've lost my touch. Oh, there we go. Now we're getting all kinds of... Oh, but I got a couple hearts, too. Okay. Dwayne clearly loves me, I know. All right. So, we're going to hit those legs again. We're going to hit the shoulders again. So, we've got a lunge with a pec deck. So, if you have any kind of neck or shoulder issues, we're going to start out no weight, okay? If you have neck or shoulder issues, do no weight. Just work on those muscles, really mentally focus on them, okay? So as we go down, hands are at 90 degrees, and when we come up, the hands come up, okay? Get a feel for that right now. Then we're going to start opening up. As we come down, open, together. Down, up, open, together. Down, up, open, together. Getting some messages here. Okay, okay. So, let's switch legs. Remarkably, it feels different on each side. So we set it, right? As we go down, arms up. Just get that move down. Now, Summer, how do we focus on our shoulders with this? It doesn't seem like much. Once we get into it, it's going to feel like much. So this time, we go, I lost myself. There we go. Boom. Down, up, out, together. Down, up, out, together. One more time. Down, up, out, together. Okay, mods for knees. Don't go as low. The big thing here is going to be to push through that front heel. So even if you're only going, say, this low, your range is here. If you engage those glutes and you really focus on those. So if you have knee issues, maybe it's best to just focus on the lunge part. If you have shoulder issues, maybe just focus on the lunge part. You could also take out the knees altogether. You could sit in a chair to avoid the knees. I need you to listen to your body and figure out what's going to work for you. Okay? So, that's the first move. Haha, love you. Hearts. The next one is going to be similar to a bear crawl. So, we're going to come out into a plank. Step in like you would for a bear crawl. Booty up. Booty up. Walk it out, out, in, up, up, out, out, in, up, up. Okay? Now, again on that one, if you've got knee issues, you don't necessarily have to bring those knees in as far. Okay? All right. So, any questions? No? Good. Let's move on. Okay, next song. This one's called Just Watch Me. All right, let's go ahead and rewind that so I can get in position. Here we go. I'm gonna turn this way. Eight's the magic number still. So let's start with just bringing up front. We go up. Down, up, down. I'm backwards. Down, up. When you come up, everything comes up. Nice proud chest, Wonder Woman chest. Switch legs. Here we go. Down, up, down. Up. Just watch me now. Watch me now. We got two more. Then we're going to switch legs and add in that open up. Switch it out. Down. Up. Open. Together. Down. Up, open, together. Number three. Woo, baby. That's four. What's our magic number? Uno más. Switch it out. Just watch me now. Up. Open. Together. That's number two out of eight. can't believe your eyes. Is this six? I think it's six. Just finished seven. And there's eight. All right, we come down for that bear crawl. Jeff, settle down. I'm not putting corn on. Get over yourself. All right. In, up, up. Out, out. In. Woo! Hello, quads. Just watch me. Come on, we got four more. It hurt. Yeah, there's six. Seven. Eight. Walk it out, hold it. Good Lord. All right, catch your breath. Because remember that 2 minute start we did with the skiers and the jump lunges and the push up going to the floor work? We got that coming up. So maybe grab some water. I'm still at 35. I didn't lose a bunch of people. Sweet. How's everybody's breathing? I want it to come almost all the way back down. Check your heart rate monitor, if you've got one. Mine says I'm dying. I feel like that. I'd like it to come back down, 120-ish, 115-ish. Okay. How we doing, everybody? I'm seeing some hearts float. I'm seeing some thumbs up float through. There's one. All right, check that heart rate monitor. I'm at about 128. Love, love. Okay, so we've got this next song, and then we've got our cool down. Okay, and then we're done for the day. Let's see, what am I at for calorie wise? What's everybody at for calorie burn so far? Take a second, let me know, I'll read them off. I'm at only 140. Ooh. But for 24 minutes, that's not too bad. Come on, people, play along. I'm bored. Oh, nobody's going to tell me their calorie burn. Okay, I won't read them off. Just tell me. Hey, okay, Margo. There you go, Sally. Excellent work. Loving it. Heather and Heather, hey. Good job, y'all. Oh, you know what? I lied. We have one more set. My bad. Okay. Sorry. My mistake. Misread it. You're okay. So, oblique scissors is what we're doing next. So, you're going to find that cushy part of your booty. Okay? We all know where it is. Okay? So, let me get my music ready. Okay, so this is not our 2 minute end, but it shouldn't kick up our heart rate too much. So here, you're lifting here and just kind of bracing yourself here. I'm not putting all my weight on it, okay? So then I'm just gonna bring foot forward, okay? And we're gonna pull eight of those on each side. So the big thing here is not on the bony part of the hip, okay? I want it on the booty. On the muscles, okay? And then you again can choose a band, a body bar, a dumbbell, whatever you wanna do. But then we're gonna do leg lifts with tricep extensions. So we're here, and as the weight or the towel or whatever comes up, so does your legs. Imagine that beach ball between your elbows, okay? So we're gonna have eight of those. Then we'll flip for the oblique stuff, right? Boom, boom, okay? All right. Oh, Anna, look at you, girl. I ain't mad at you.
Okay.
Uh-oh, we've lost some people. 29? Mm-mm. Y'all better get back on here. All right. Those are just the people who came in to see other people. That there are indeed humans still here on the planet. All right, here we go. Eight of everything, you guys. Totally go at your own pace. Okay, set it up. Meaty part of the booty. Eight of these. Seven and eight. I was born for this. Okay? If you need to, you can put your hand here. You can have it up here. Seven. Eight. Tricep-y stuff. Love the pain. Okay? Beach ball. We were born for this. Seven and eight. Back to the cushy part of the booty. Born for this. This right here.
I'm gonna go up for it.
Four. Five. Six. Seven. Woo! Eight. In case anybody is wondering, I still have a stupid dog, but my apocalypse dog, she passed away in September. But the other one, she's still not very bright. Still afraid of everything. Two more. We learned to love the pain. All right, here we go. Eight of these. We were born for this. This moment right here. Modification. Don't go as low with the feet. Uno mas. Yep. Oblique time, babies. I'm just going this side again. Easier. Woo. Six. Seven. Eight. Switch sides. We were born for this. You were born for this. Here we go. I think I got one more. All right. Modification. Here we go. Just make sure your knees aren't way in, guys. We were born for this. We're just staying here all the way to the end, you guys. We were born for this. Excellent. All right. Now for real this time, we're going to go back to that that cardio hit, okay? So, remember two skiers, two jump lunges, and two either squat thrusts or push-ups, whichever you prefer. Nobody likes any of it, so you can't quit yet. We've got this song, and then our cool down. Let's go. Try to cover some ground, guys. I've got to go skinny here to stay in frame. Go. One, one, two, two. One, one, two, two to the floor. There we go. All right, come on. Two to the side. Two jump lunges. To the floor. you got this. Christy, where you at, girl? Molly, you making it? Fired up, babies. Marga. Come on, Kai. Yep. Kira, modification. Okay, instead of the jump lunge. Oh, the struggle is real. Yep. Where you at? Dial in. Let's go. Forgot what I was doing. Remember, you can squat cross. Rise from the flames. Guys, 1 minute. That's all you got. Come on, let's play the game. Woo! Guys, even if you're doing this, I'm good. Just stay moving. Come on. I know it's rough. Come on, get on the floor. Push it away. Come on up. Again, stay moving is good enough, right? This is significant. Pound on your chest. There we go. Fire on up. Where you at? Woo! Excellent. All right. Our cool down song is a slow one. Sal, you covered in dog hair? I know the feeling. All right. The next one is a slower song. It's about 3 minutes, okay? I want you to listen to the lyrics. All these songs have been about, you know, empowering, feeling stronger. A lot of us feel kind of out of control. We don't know what's going on. We don't know when all this nonsense is gonna end. So all that was to make you feel stronger, okay? This last one is to make us feel like we're all in it together. So really listen to the words, stretch at your own pace. I'm gonna give you some to do. If you don't wanna think about it, that's fine. But sometimes you need to stretch areas that I don't or I do that you don't, something along those lines, okay? So, and at the end, guys, you can feel free to type in comments here on Facebook. You can text them to me. If there's something you want more of, less of, if you would like, I can do this every week. But I'm just trying to figure out something around here, just like the rest of us, okay? So, and also if you know me, you know that we never have a class without at least one song from Pink. All right, so, Walk Me Home by Pink. All right. Gonna start off just on our knees, okay, if you can. If you can't, you can totally go cross-legged, okay? Every stretch should be done for about 3 to 5 deep breaths. Something in the way you roll your eyes. Open up that chest. Takes me back to a better time. I'm super tight from being on computers and phones and reading. But now you're the only thing that's good. Bring it across the front. Remember, tuck that shoulder down. Other side. So what do you say we Yeah, Caitlin, we love pink for sure.
Walk me home in the dead of night.
I'm not going to try and sing that. I'm just saying. I'm going to turn so you can see a side view of the hip flexor. Tilt that hip. Lean in. Take that same leg that's back, that arm. We just might make it out alive. Shift it back. Hamstring. We could do some good here. Whenever you're ready, switch it out. Remember, tilt that hip, hip flexor, tricep. Shift back.
Stay with me tonight. Cause there's so much.
Lay flat.
Going on.
Quad stretch. Phenomenal job. Christy, I will take that as a compliment. Hardest thing I've done in 3 weeks. Hey, I like the sound of that. So guys, I'm looking at probably doing this every Saturday. So keep an eye out. Also, if you're looking for something to do to help the world, there's a critical blood shortage. So you can make an appointment to donate blood. If you are exercising and eating well, your blood is healthy and is in need. So again, feel free to give me any kind of constructive criticism or just criticism. I'm tough. I don't care. I hope I see you guys all next week. 30 people is pretty sweet. I'm just going to leave this on so I can read my comments. Any chance of a weeknight? Maybe. That's a good question. Y'all are trying to make me work hard. You're welcome, Heather. Love you. Love you, Amy. Anything for you, Molly. Oh, Jeff, I could never be president. I tell the truth too much. Love you, Sally and Kira. Brenda, I don't know you, but I love you. Judy Rabbit! Hi! Yay! Yep, now you guys kind of know what to expect. So if you have weights and can get your hands on some, that helps. John, you are welcome anytime. Keep an eye on the 68th page. We'll see what we can do. See if we can get some more classes. Yay, Marga. Caitlin, don't you dare eat that pie. Jen, hey! Look at all these people. I haven't seen it forever. All right, guys, I'm going to go ahead and finish it off. Tahani, I miss you so much. Tahani, can you send me a picture of your dog? I need a picture of dogs. Everybody send me pictures of dogs, okay? That makes me happy. All right, love you guys. Peace out.